Hello, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bobby. The 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at the possibility of fog as we go into Tuesday morning. We've got dense fog advisories across all of southwest Missouri, much of southeast Kansas. We don't have any advisories in northeast Oklahoma or northwest Arkansas or the River Valley. But I'll tell you this, we're going to see some pretty thick fog in spots as we start off our Tuesday morning in our areas too. So it's something that we all really need to watch out for, those areas of patchy thick fog. As we wake up on Tuesday morning, could lower visibilities enough to actually cause issues for drivers. All right, so talking temperatures tomorrow morning, generally in the mid to upper 40s, northwest Arkansas, right around 50 in the River Valley. So cool jacket weather for most of us as well as we start off our Tuesday morning, Tuesday afternoon. That fog burns off pretty quickly. We're talking high temperatures in the mid-70s tomorrow afternoon in northwest Arkansas. Low to mid-70s for us with south winds and a little bit of sunshine as we get into the afternoon. A warm day, certainly. In the River Valley, we're talking high temperatures in the mid to upper 70s for us. After that fog burns off again, we see a little bit of sunshine. And same thing for us in the Ouachitas. High temperatures generally in the mid to upper 70s on Tuesday. And Wednesday actually looks pretty warm, too. Thursday, that's when our next storm system works its way in here. Could bring some pretty good chances of rain, maybe even a strong thunderstorm. By this weekend, though, behind that system, it's going to cool off big time. In fact, some of the first freezing temperatures possible this weekend. I'm going to tell you all about that and much more coming up tomorrow morning on 4029 News Sunrise, starting at 4:30.